Kevin Love was recently bought out by the Cleveland Cavaliers and then signed by the Miami Heat. Well, when former Cavs teammate Jarrett Allen was asked about the buyout, he had no recollection of it and had this funny response, saying, "I was told he was going for milk and cigarettes, and he just never came back." That's tough.